get here this weekend, because we got a lot of things going on this weekend. Some of those things actually starting today. There's this thing called pickleball. And Heather Baker from AY Magazine here is talking about the things happening. But what is this pickleball? And it's a national championship.
It is. So it's the combination of tennis, badminton, and ping pong.
Is there a table involved?
Yes.
Okay.
So it's so much fun. But this is the national championship. So everybody needs to go check this out once
just
or twice.
To see what it is.
So it's going to be in Hot Springs. It does start today. It's going to go through Sunday.
Okay, all weekend.
And it's going to be at the Bank of Ozarks Arena in Hot Springs.
Okay, so we've got all weekend to check that out. So that's fun there. Starts like this
today.
Morning even?
Mm-hmm. It's all day. It's a big deal, Pat. It's a big deal.
All right. So we've got school starting in less than a month from now. We've got some shopping going on too.
Right. So you can head on over to Pleasant Ridge Shop Town Center, and they are going to be having all kinds of sales. It's their sidewalk sale. They do this once a year. Everything's on major sale, so you can shop for bargains. It's going to be at 10 a.m. on Friday. It starts on Friday, but it'll be going all day Saturday too. Saturday's going to be a big day, but this is where you find the big discounts and so much going on.
All right, my former co-host is now a published author.
Right.
And she has written a children's book, and she's going to do a reading at the zoo.
Right. Busker the Tusker is going to be at the Little Rock Zoo for a reading and at Wordsworth Books. And Suzanne Bruner is going to be doing that. We're so happy to partner with her. If you have not checked out her feature in AY Magazine, you can do that as well. We have it at aymag.com. But the first one's going to be at Saturday, and then there's going to be one also at 3, and there's going to be one at the zoo as well.
Is there any word on what the animals there at the zoo think about her book?
I think that they're liking the friend that she brings along, mm-hmm. Busker.
Busker, he's kind of cute.
He's so cute. He got to go on one of my eats with DJ Williams.
Really?
And he ate barbecue with me.
Busker ate some barbecue.
He did. He hung out with me and ate barbecue.
I believe it. He looks like a hungry elephant. All right, everybody. Tomorrow is a big anniversary for our country, for the world. It's the 50th anniversary of the moon landing and the Museum of Discoveries. What are they doing to celebrate this?
So they're going to have a big party going on, special exploration activities. You know, this is where Neil Armstrong landed on the moon. 47 pounds of lunar materials were collected there. They're going to have all kinds of exhibits going on. But this is at Museum of Discovery. It is $10 to get in, and you do not want to miss this on Saturday if you love anything space.
Oh, boy. That's exciting. I mean, this is a just a big, huge moment this coming up. I'm glad the MOD is.
U.S. is the only one that's actually had a team to
land on
the moon.
And we might do it again soon, too. Just to say we did it twice.
Absolutely.
Don't
forget, Sunday is National Ice Cream Day. So wherever you are, just get ice cream. You can go to Loblolly, or you can get ice cream anywhere. There's just so much going on.
I guess I'll just have to suffer and do that.
I know. It's a poor thing.
All right. Heather, thank you so much. Check out the article, especially about Suzanne Bruner and Busker the Tusker, at
aymag.com.
aymag.com. All right. Hey, let's go over to Rance.